Hello everybody, my name is Ihsan. I am from Shah Kuala University, Banda Aceh, Indonesia. And currently, we are a member of Gastro Center. We have received the research grant from Gastro Center, sponsored by Foundation for Advancing Family Medicine Canada. And this time, I would like to share with you about this project. This research project is how to empower the community and the people to take care of the family with chronic disease. So we build a system so the family member and the community can play an important role to control the disease. What background underlying this idea is, you know that during the pandemic COVID-19 era, everybody, all countries are focusing on the first wave of the pandemic. We know that first wave of the pandemic is immediate morbidity and mortality of the COVID-19 effect. And all countries, everybody focus on this phase. But we forgot that we have the third phase of this pandemic that impact the chronic disease. So the interruptive of chronic disease to the patient. So impact of interruptive care of chronic disease will happen after this pandemic season. So we can imagine that all patients with tuberculosis, with hypertension, with diabetes will neglect it during this pandemic season. So the idea is how to prevent the mortality from this chronic disease even in this pandemic era. What barriers did COVID-19 cause to the community? We know that in every country, including Indonesia, chronic disease become neglected because of everybody focus on COVID-19. So many people afraid to go to the clinics, to the hospital, to take care of this chronic of their chronic disease because they are afraid contracted by COVID-19. So nobody take care of their blood sugar, nobody control their hypertension. So that's why the COVID-19 give a strong barrier and that difficult to face. So we are concerning this issue to solve by this program. So what will we do with this project? First, we will collect the data, the patient data, tuberculosis, diabetes, and hypertension. And then the second, we will establish the e-health platform that could be used and prevent the physical distancing between them. And the third phase is we train the cadre to be good knowledge in chronic disease. And by the successful completion of this project, we would expect the cadre can be the bridge between the patient and family member with the family doctor. At the end, we can decrease and prevent the mortality that caused by this chronic disease. Then what lesson learned can be passed to other family physician? The key is community empowerment. We still can control the chronic diseases by community empowerment and using the e-health platform, for example by Android, that can be used by everybody. So we are not forget that physical distancing should be applied, and in this research project we focus on that. We apply physical distancing, but we can protect and decrease or prevent the mortality by chronic diseases because we don't want to have a disaster after disaster.